Triple A Girls 400. Fast heat.
Third and final call, boys 400 dash double A. Second call, boys 400 dash triple A. First call.
Melissa Sarich is out well.
Two A. Melissa Sarich. Final results of the girls 400 dash double A. Sixth place, Megan Collins.
Longer Redondo in
three.
Looks good. Redondi looks very good.
Third place, Madison Cunningham.
Redondi looks very good.
Second place, Alexis Burke.
Thursday closes well in this course. Last year, she really dominated down the stretch.
7.137.
Here we come. Right now, the Redondi shirts from Hosby. Here comes Hosby. Here comes Hosby. We've got three. It's going to be Hosby. Hosby, Sarich, Redondi.